central Los Angeles. Home to the most notorious street gangs in America.
Ruthless, brazen violence. That is how the 18th Street Gang established their foothold in Los Angeles.
Act like fools.
Ready to ride.
Some of them appear just to be out for the fun.
Thunder.
Each group operates independently of the other, and each is led by a shot caller.
I would consider it more like a federation as opposed to a hierarchy,
you
know, structure.
Since I got divergent, I got divergent a while ago, but recently I'm open and I just feel happier, and it's because of the day.
These crews go by names like the Hoover Locos, Shadow Park Locos, and the Columbia Lowell Psychos.
What they call doing work. And that meant whatever needed to be done in the neighborhood, they would go to a guy like Termite and say, we need you to do this.
Everything on me is brand new, man.
I got the whole video.
I got stuff.
What the hell are they doing to bro? They got the baby.
Shame. Piece of peace, please be poppin', screamin' out your name.